Hello.
Are you nice these days?
Yes.
Okay, introduce yourself. What's your name?
My name is Sanji.
How old are you?
9 years old.
Which class are you in?
I'm in class number 1F.
Okay, how many people are there in your family?
There are 4.
Okay. What's your hobby?
I play
football. Okay, let's do some actions. Bend your knees. Switch your arms first. Okay. Bend your knees. Bend your knees. Touch your toes. Wiggle your toes. Wiggle your toes. And move your legs. In this part, you have to find the differences between picture 1 and picture 2. For example, in picture 1, there is a waterfall, but in picture 2, there is no waterfall. Okay? Now, can you tell me about the rest of the differences?
In picture 1, in picture 1, there are 3 birds. But in picture 2, there are 5 birds. In picture 1, there's a dolphin. But in picture 2, there's a whale. In picture 1, the window.
Is circle.
But in picture 2, the window is rectangle.
Okay.
In picture 1,
what about the sun?
The sun is small. But in picture 2 is an effect.
Okay. In this part, you have to find which picture is different from the other pictures. In line, for example, in set number 1, the book is different. The pineapple, orange, and red are fruits, and you eat fruits. But the book, we cannot eat it, we read it. Okay? So, what about set number 2?
Picture.
Set number three
is different, but it's outdoor. But in picture 1, picture 2, and picture 3 is by
line number 3, which picture is different? Set number 3 here. Which
one is different? The picture 2 is different because picture 1, picture 3, and picture 4 is animal. But in picture 2 is
a drink.
Number
4, line 4.
In picture 4 is
In line 4 is different. The picture number 4 is different.
The picture number 4 is different. But in picture 1, picture 2, and picture 3, better is
People are
picture. People are cold. But in picture the burn is hot.
Now, what do you usually have for breakfast? What do you eat?
I eat noodle.
Do you always eat dinner with your family?
Yes.
What kind of food do you eat at school?
Is meat.
Only meat? At school you eat meat? What else?
And vegetable. Rice.
Rice. Now, next part, presentation. So which topic you want to talk about?
Yes.
Which topic you will talk about? Favorite way to keep fit? Celebration or last weekend?
Your last weekend.
Okay, I'm listening, go ahead.
Today I talk about the last weekend is the morning. I got up at 9 o'clock and had breakfast at 9:30. Then I play computer game. In the afternoon, I went to my friend's house and we play together. In the evening, I stay at home and read a book.
Okay, thank you, finish. Goodbye.